Well, Mobile police investigating a report of a stabbing at a Wendy's restaurant on Highway 90 in Tillman's Corner. This was the scene when our crews got there. You can see a lot of police were out there. We do have calls in right now to find out exactly what happened and whether there have been any arrests. When we get that information, we'll pass it on to you.